The video discusses how to add Apple CarPlay to Tesla vehicles, unlocking a range of new features such as Waze, Audible, YouTube Music, SiriusXM, Amazon Music, and more. The video explains that while Tesla's software is good, it still lacks certain basic features found in other cars for a fraction of the price. The video goes on to give the viewer 5 ways to easily add CarPlay to their Tesla, ranging from easy solutions that take 30 seconds to more involved solutions that require extra hardware but provide a full CarPlay experience. The use of CarPlay on a Tesla car allows them to access apps such as text messaging, audiobooks, and news through their phone while still using the full power of the Tesla software experience. There is a bit of lag, but it is overall not bad, and they are curious if it would run better on an AMD Ryzen-based Tesla. They also mention that they could use different mapping software such as Apple Maps or Waze, and that audio is run independently through the phone over Bluetooth. It could use third-party apps such as Telegram through CarPlay. Please like and subscribe to my videos. If you think differently, comment below.